Streak time! Yup. Since Rose has the highest streak, we'll try to get Druid as the highest streak. Oh my. And Daryl's on our team. This is gonna be... This is gonna be a scrimmage. Not just a real game, this is gonna be a scrimmage. It's like Little League. It's like a Little League game. T-ball. Proceed to the nearest exit. Okay. Yes, hover go. There's two hover goes. No, we don't need one, we just need two. How do you have mech already? That's pretty fast. Okay, I'm not trying to go for a Sith Master game. I was lucky that they didn't lag so hard. I would have been donezo. As soon as I go away, we start capturing. No, not at all. I gave you an assist. Though I haven't died yet, so... Yeah, I love it. Well, I picked up my pace. Now I'm 26. I was at like, I don't know, 17 or 16. It's like, everyone started saying, oh, I'm actually gonna die. And I'm not gonna get assists. Every time I play Druid Rose, I always get assist mastery. And I'm always gonna get assist mastery. And I bet I have 50 assists right now. No joke. You can run away from me, but you can't run away from Toxic. Yeah. Yeah, the whole team just killed. their whole team was like coming through that window. I mean that little passageway. Yep, here comes Electro Brains. Why'd I use my Arcane Enigma? Wasted it on a... I'm not gonna die anyways. Arcane Lotus, whatever, same thing. I usually call it Arcane Enigma. The healing Arcane Enigma. No, Enigma does damage. I was confused there. Oh, now this game's starting to pick up intensity. Well, I'm actually second on the team for friends. Just be a trophy in this game. Beat the Dark Shadow Streak. It's like 110 by the Rock P, I think. I think Dark Shadow has 110 streak as the Dark Shadow. I mean the Rock P. Yeah. I don't know. That was a long time ago. I was checking his stats in his backyard. It's like. I think. Last time I checked, I don't know if he got higher than that. Come on, team. We need to get to the last stage, because I'm going to go, like, 20 in the last stage. No. Oh, shoot. Oh, thank God. I have aim. I would have died to a scientist. Okay, we're breaking records, guys. I think I've got my spreadsheet, and this is going to be one of my highest streaks. Got pulled out. Well, 40. Well, 41, still beating something. Yeah, I'm walking in blind, so... Rip. I have telekinesis, so I know where everything is. Surround sound headphones. Help. Okay, 41. Is tied with the Rose for 5th place. Thank you. Hmm? I just got one just now. I had a little dilemma because there's like people sitting here over here. Because this is where I usually sit, on the right. The zombie side thing. Oh, yeah, yeah. Men never come for me, though. They just fall down. 45. I tied my highest my second highest druid streak. Let's see if we can make the second most. Hooray. We got it. Whoa, what was that? That freaking Jumbo Supremo just... Not yet. Threat. Danger. Haha. Glad I have these surround sound headphones. I would never heard of that. You're staying on this team, I don't really care. Okay, 8 more to break the streak of 57. We have a minute. Enough time. Oh shoot, and then everyone starts shooting me. I actually have a really horrible position right now. I'm being pushed by the zombie spawn, that's why I'm over here. Yeah, you know, no, like, they're spawning from our target. So I want to move over there, because that's where our target is. But that's the same zombie target. Okay, glad there's people over here. And now I successfully made it over to our thing. We have beat the streak of 57. What's beat? The fire. No, we get 60. Let's add it. That's the second time ever that I got a 60 streak. Insert row, number 2. 60 again. Druid Rose. Thank you, everybody.